what, everybody? This is our second night mule deer hunting up here in Alberta. Last night, we hunted this same alfalfa field, but we were off the mark. We had them come out, but they were just too far. But they were right out in front of where we're set up tonight. We got a perfect wind crossing the fence right here, and we've spotted them. They're laying down below by the lake. We're figuring they're gonna come right up along this fence line and jump the fence and come into this alfalfa. We know they're gonna be eating here tonight, so we're just gonna stay quiet and hopefully things will go our way tonight. Not a shooter. Oh, I see the big one. He's just about ready to jump the fence. The big one's just about ready to jump. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Coming in. Be careful. Be very careful. He's looking. He is right there. He is right there. Shoot. I don't have a shot yet. They're too close. God. That one's looking. Here they go. There they go. Ready? He's done.
Just smashed a beautiful, beautiful mule deer. Yes! Ten steps! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yes! Alberta has been so good to me. Smashed him! I love it when a plan comes together. We've been after these deer. Last night we had them right here and they put the run on us. Man, not tonight. We got them, baby. My foot is asleep. I can't even stand up right now.
I don't need a whole lot of money, but I wouldn't turn the lottery down. I just need a little green in my pocket so I can buy my buddies around. All I want is a place to lay my head.
Is that a mule deer or what? Unbelievable. Look at the mass on this guy.
Non-typical points here. That is a great mule deer.
Perfect velvet. Look at how wide he is.
Thank you so much.
I cannot believe the size of this thing. This thing is absolutely huge. What an awesome deer. You know what? It all came together tonight. We were set up in the right spot last night. They outfoxed us, and
Not tonight, though.
We got it done. One big whitetail and a big muley headed back to Minnesota. Man, thank you so much. I can't thank you enough.
Oh, I'm glad you made the good shot on them both. Yeah. That's it.
So am I.
Takes a good hunter to be able to get these deer like this, too. Yeah.
North Star Outfitting. You got to come up here and give it a try. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.